a little egg lay on the leaf. One Sunday morning, the warm sun came up and popped. Out of the egg came a tiny and very hungry caterpillar. He started to look for some food. On Monday, he ate through one one slice of Swiss cheese. One slice of salami. One lollipop. One piece of cherry pie. One sausage. One cupcake.
This is a very, very good one.
And one slice of watermelon. And that night, he had a stomach ache. The next day was Sunday again. And the caterpillar ate through one or two nice green leaves. And after that, he felt much better. And now he was not hungry anymore, and he was not a little caterpillar anymore. He was a big, fat caterpillar. And he built a small house called a cocoon around himself. He stayed inside for more than 2 weeks. And then he nibbled a hole in the cocoon, pushed his way out, and he was a